Hockey's my passion, but it's not always easy standing out on the ice. I credit my parents with giving me the discipline and confidence to follow my dream. I became the first black official for the National Hockey League. To me, Black History Month celebrates sacrifices like my father made to give our multicultural family a better life. My name is Jay Scherers, and I'm an official for the National Hockey League.